Unlike a lot of the songwriters we've all grown up listening to, you do not sit down with a guitar or at a piano and write a song. You're a lyricist. And you have this band of really sophisticated musicians. And there's this really complex music, and then on top of it, phrases that you write don't end where the music ends all the time. And it brings up questions for me about how you guys work, and if they bring musical pieces to you and you work your melodies into them, or if you bring a melody to them and they...
I mean, the fact that I'm not musically, I don't have a sophisticated musical vocabulary and I can't play the guitar or the piano is one of the reasons why some of the idiosyncratic sort of styles that we have is the, I mean, like, I don't know, I'm just trying to sing along. For the longest time, I was just trying to figure out how to sing, you know, and I didn't even worry if I was that good of a singer, because people like Bob Pollard or Dylan, you know, or Tom Waits or Nick Cave, like, yes, they're amazing singers, but it's not like they have, it's not like they were choir boys, or maybe they were, you know, I don't know, but like, it doesn't, that wasn't what was important. It was important of like what's the stuff you're saying, and are you being honest? The process is almost always it could be just like a little tiny guitar riff that I put on a loop, or it could be a very developed thing that has, you know, complex sort of shifts and movements. They send me all levels of stuff. I just put it in GarageBand and I start singing along, and I'm mostly looking for melodies and just looking to feel if I find some footing in it, just if I'm drawn to it emotionally, if it feels like I want to sing to this, I don't have an idea of what the song will be about, and even when the song is almost finished, I almost don't know exactly, like, oh, this is going to be a love song, or this is going to be a song about whatever. I don't think about any of that stuff. I just look for melodies, and then once I start finding melodies, I like words automatically start just to cling to it, you know. And I've described melodies for me. If you get a good melody that's working well with the music, it ends up being kind of like flypaper, and words will start to just stick to it automatically. And I let that happen for a long, long time, and I don't start to really craft the lyrics and start to figure out, like, until much later in the process. And so, for me, I don't have notebooks filled with lyrics. I feel like I'm in the middle of figuring out how to be a singer-songwriter still.